All right. Well, this is Death Wish Enforcers. Well, this was a game that I saw a while ago was supposed to come out. And I mentioned it to Game & Road Warrior and Off Grid Arcade and G. Parker's arcade room. And it looked really cool. It looked like it would be fun for the four of us to play. And then I totally forgot about it. And I knew it was coming out, and I forgot. And it was coming out for the Switch, PS5, and the PS4. This is old school. It's like Clint Eastwood, Charles Bronson. beat 'em up game. Take a look for yourself there. Up to four player. This is up by limited run. All the physical copies have long since been sold out. But you can buy it digitally. That looks like Willem Dafoe to me. Yeah, I bought it. Bought it digitally. And obviously I bought the PS5 version here, to be able to stream or easily capture and upload like I'm doing here. But yeah, it ended up coming out in April. I totally forgot it was coming out, and the other night I'm like getting ready for bed of all things, and I'm thinking about that other retro game from Vanilla Beast that's supposed to be coming out. And I'm like, wait, what was that Death Wish type game that was supposed to come out? And I look and I'm like, yeah, it came out a couple months ago, 2-3 months ago. So I'm looking it up, and I'm like, yeah, you can't get the physical. I missed out on that. So, all right, I'll get it for the PS5. And I wanted to experience here for the first time with my son, and we were getting all set up for that, but he had to work again. So I haven't played a game with my son in forever, which I miss, because he's always my player, too, or I'm his player, too. Before that, it was always my brother that's 2 years older than me always played games together. And we haven't done that for a while, even on my last thing we played together was Dying Light 2. Before I got my PS5. The last time we did that together was end of last summer, something like that. So I really wanted to play this for the first time with him, and got all set up today and forgot he had to leave. I had his controller set up and had him logged in and everything. So I'm going to play through just a little bit of it here. And I had talked to Gaming Road Warrior about playing with him too online a while back. And I don't know, maybe if the other guys want to play, maybe I'll double dip and get it on the Switch if they want to do four-way sometime. G. Parker and Off-Grid too. If they want to do some beat-em-up action, I'm all for it. You know, you guys out there, somebody wants to play. But really want to play through this with my son. And me and Mike always talk about playing games together like this. It's just a matter of finding time. And here eventually... me and Derek are going to finally play some Dead Island 2 together, hopefully, this coming up weekend. As long as he's all caught up and can play multiplayer. It'll tell you, Derek, in the game when you're ready to play multiplayer. So, let's get it. Okay, so here we go. Death Wish Enforcers, without any further ado. Mr. Poe style. 1969 police. Let's go. New game. Which button do you want me to hit? I'm hitting X. The trigger. Hitting every button. I hit new game. It says no. I'm not even putting this up live. You're just seeing what I'm seeing here. Okay. I had to hit the menu button. Now I licked the Clint Eastwood Dirty Larry guy. Filthy Larry, I'm sorry. Or Filthy Larry. Chuck Bronson. Filthy Larry.
Get lost, pig.
The Porn King. Let's see what buttons do what. Okay, well let's shoot. Gotta jump. Let's shoot. Shoulder buttons don't seem to do anything.
Hey, sugar.
Hey, sugar. Hey, sugar.
Hey, sugar.
Pistol whip action. This guy gonna flash me or something. Looks like he's gonna open his coveralls. That is freaking hilarious. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm dead. Nice. Not nice, but...
Thank you.
Dynamite. Those coins. Oh, it disappeared. Uzi Jax. Digging the music. Digging it. Your crap. Is there a run here? No run that I can find. What's this button do? Nothing. Okay, all right. No trigger buttons. Hey, baby. Run or die. I'll just stay up here. Or can I? Yes, I can.
Hey, sugar. Hey, sugar.
Nice. Toss it away. I miss destroying crates. Now that's my favorite thing to do in these kind of games. Not my favorite, but you just can't do it here. This guy, the flasher is back. Still hilarious. Boss fight or what? That was cheap. That was cheap. Yeah, there's no run action. I thought a double press to either side might do that. Ooh, ooh. Uh-oh. Last life? I haven't seen anybody play this yet, so of course I hadn't been looking. I forgot all about it. Ah! I can't. Doesn't seem like you can. Oh, okay. There we go. I was gonna say.
Okay.
Looking for a hunker down. Hunker down action. Let's go hand over hand here to fight some guys along the way. No? I did that myself. Not good. Okay. I hit the button there. Oh, okay. I punched a crate when I got close to it, so... There are some destroyable crates. How do we trigger that without getting killed by it? Can we? Slide out of the way. Cheap. There we go. To save the booby lady. Oh, you're welcome, sugar. Should have threw it the other way. Give me some coinage. Give me some sugar, baby. Yeah. There he is. Oh. Now we're gonna fight him or what? That was an automatic punch. Uh-oh. Am I gonna get
Who
in trouble for this?
Who are you?
Am I in trouble for this?
You look like a bunch of casting couch rejects.
Wasn't expecting nudity. Ron the Porn King. Dagnabbit. Oh. No, let's play as him. Oh, we got spread action there. And we're dead. Charles Bronson type guy. Check. Wow. No place to go there. Trying to shoot his cover away. Try to keep your eye on everything. Good old 80s games. Oh. This is great. I mean, I'm sucking, but who didn't at these games back in the day? We almost got him. Oh, dead again. I have zero credits. I'm hitting continue. Oh, I'm gonna be screwed. No continues left. No continues. We almost had Ron. Game over. Alright, well, if you want to see more, we'll play more. Get a buddy and play more. That's probably good right there, anyway. That was freaking hilarious. Yeah. I don't normally review games, really. Let you figure it out for yourself, but... That's freaking hilarious. I'm loving this. So... Definitely check this out if you're a fan of old beat-em-ups. Look at that, there's a zombie level. This game just gets cooler and cooler as you watch it, right? To me it does, anyway. That's definitely Willem Dafoe, right? Kinda looks like the dude that played Sledgehammer in the TV show Sledgehammer. Loved that show. But yeah, that's Death Wish Enforcers. For the PS5. And that's also out for the Nintendo Switch. Nintendo Switch digital download right now on their eShop. Let's see if I can find it. I believe that was about $23 for that. As we saw, there are definitely some adult content. I wasn't expecting the nudity, but yeah, $22.99 Nintendo eShop, and I got this on PlayStation 5, so the physical copy that's out of stock now, I believe, it was running for about $35, limited run. I think that's before shipping. And $22.99, so $23 on the PlayStation Store. Yeah, $23 is what you're going to pay for it digitally on both the eShop and the PlayStation Store. Friggin' hilarious if you were a fan of this stuff and you grew up with this stuff like I did. You're going to love it. I love it. Well, you just saw it there. Love it. Love it. I'm just ramble on. But me and my friends would have sat and played this all night long back in the day. I'm looking forward to playing this with some friends. So, get it. Let's do it. Game and Road Warrior, let's play it. Can't wait till me and my son can play this together. And we always play these kind of games with the Pandora. Or even on, the Switch. Reminds you of even the Ninja Turtles. If Ninja Turtles had nudity. Awesome game. Let's see, retry last level. Well, I would love to. Should I keep this video going? Let's do it. Reminds me of the Boys of Mu Mesa. No. So, I made some coffee, but I made it and it's out in the other room. I could really use that right now. Going on a low. I want to kill. Ron. It's kill wrong. This definitely has a Sunset Riders vibe to it. Only 1969, that's when my oldest brother was born. 54 years ago. I like that shotgun. Uh-oh, boobs.
Who the hell are you?
I don't think I'm gonna beat him again, but
you look like a bunch of casting couch rejects.
Oh, flatten. Get out of the way, Poe. Idiot. Whoops. That was an accident. No! Idiot! I couldn't tell which one I highlighted. Dear God. I need my coffee. I should have just grabbed it. I'll have to grab my coffee. Oh, dear Lord. I'm not high. I'm not drunk. I'm just tired. Come on.
Come on, get up and fight.
All right, enough.
Who the hell are you?
Who the hell are you?
You look like a bunch of casting couch rejects.
Ah!
Stabby slashy. Should be using those planters to kill people with, but this is too much going on. No, and I jump into that one. Nice. Should have stayed with that shotgun. Yeah, should have stayed with the shotgun. Sunset Riders had that, right? One dude had a shotty. My buddy always took the shotty. We're getting you. There we go. Couch and cast reject trophy. There we go.
That was the money shot.
You got me.
Money shot. Love it. Oh. How am I not getting shot in the face here? Who's that, Hulk Hogan? Well, that was immediate. What am I saying? They don't have a grenade or anything to throw at the dude. Okay, well, I didn't know he would blow up if I did that. Garbage. Down. Got a flasher again. Oh. Tried to duck, didn't duck. Dynamite on the turret. Thank you.
drainage. Oh, thought I had him. Uh-oh.
You won't make it alive!
He's right. Thunder action looking stuff going on here. Oh no. Uh-oh, no continues left. That's really it this time. Thank you for joining me for Death Wish Enforcers. This game is hilarious. So if you need to scratch that itch for your Ninja Turtles fun with buddies, your Simpsons, definitely your cows, your Mooaces. Your Sunset Riders for sure. This is the Sunset Riders. Only with your nudity. Cowboys of New Mesa, Sunset Riders. This game is the ship. Charles Bronson, Clint Eastwood. I didn't get to play as Cleo. She got the sawed off shoddy. That's nice. Freaking hilarious. Get this game. What? $24? Pick it up. Death Wish Enforcers. We'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye, guys. Appreciate it. And we'll see you tonight. On the show, 7 p.m. Eastern. And bye-bye.